See ya. Alright, here we go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Got him hanging out in his shield too long. Got him jumping. Got him jumping again. Waits for it. Yep, and that was zero to death. Switches dice. Looks like he lost his jump there. Throws him into the ground. It's another grab. Tries to go for a meteor. Go. I like to call those ambitious or enthusiastic. I like to hang out on her shield a little too much, though. I guess, Grapple just didn't feel like it today. It was unfortunate. Really close so far. Grapple hook worked that time. Solid lead has dwindled a bit. Very close now. Uh-oh. He should be fine. Over the stage. Screw attack, a little dangerous though. Tries to go for the spike, meteor smash rather. Gets meteor smashed. Should be easy edge guard. Does not quite make it back. It's okay. Drops him off, picks him back up. Oh wow, clips him. Is that those takes the first map? Alright. Going for Ivysaur here. Very aggressive start again. Looks like he was going for a grab and got grabbed. Nice, very late back air. Look at that grab range. There's another enthusiastic forward air. DK takes this. Well, DK took the stat lead. Control that space against DK. I should have been a back here, probably would have been a kill. Or if not a kill, then just an edge guard situation. Back airs. Back airs all day. No edge guard, though. That'll do it. Alright. I feel like that should have worked, but I guess it didn't. Good weight. Reverse jab, why not? He kicks the seed. Good DI on the down throw. He's itching for it, he's itching for it. No, oh, I jumped for it though. Gotta stay frosty. Oh, gets the up B. What? Anthony. What happened? All right. See if Bucket can bring this back or not. Looking really rough right now. Manages to survive the edge hog or edge guard. Oh! Slapped. That run up. What? On here? That's fine by me. Heck, y'all need to wait. Winner needs to finish first. Y'all are next. I like to do it. Let me see how the game is. I like to do it in order.
The winner is...
Yeah. Alright, Zethos takes it.